So I'll go back to the very beginning because I'm one of the charter faculty and I like to think of myself as the sole survivor. Jeannie Stevenson was soon after me, but I came to USF because they were going to do something different. First of all, the president at that time, Betty Castor, brought a tremendous energy to this university, and one of her initiatives was the School of Physical Therapy. And Martha Clendenin, who was the director at that time, wanted this program to be different than other physical therapy programs. We were going to take education seriously, but we were also going to take research and scholarship seriously.
Dolly has been a close colleague over the past 20 years, a good friend, and also a mentor to me that has always been there to give advice as I've, you know, gone through my own PhD program and grown as a faculty member and even grown in my research abilities, even was able to secure some funding for some equipment that I needed for a research study that I have going right now, which I've been very grateful for.
My mom, she had multiple sclerosis and she was very disabled, and I don't know that I thought at the time how direct an influence that was, but certainly seeing how my dad, in some ways my dad was the best physical therapist ever. He was really great at taking care of my mom and making her feel able no matter what her physical disabilities were. And I think from that I really had the idea of how much a person could do just by encouragement and working. And he used to do range of motion with her and all those sorts of things. So when I decided to become a physical therapist, I think he was really, you know, pretty supportive. He made and repaired violins. So the idea of doing something that was more hands-on was really appealing to me because my dad had taught me how to work with wood and how to make things. And you know, when I went to seminary, there was the whole thing about you know, helping people in different ways, and it's, you know, really in some ways theology is very much hands-on, even though people don't think about it that way.
Dolly brings not only really smart great intellect and great creativity, but she's just an incredibly warm, caring person. And I think we've all grown accustomed to that, so we're going to want to see that in the next leader, if we can find it.
I think she's an effective leader. I think she's a caring leader. I think in many ways she leads by example, and I think she's not afraid to jump into any area of need and sort of figure out solutions or put a team in place that can figure out the solution.
I just want to thank all the faculty, students, staff, everybody at USF for a remarkable experience. It's been a real journey, and I have to say, partnering with the students and the faculty, you know, earlier you asked about my goals, and sure, we do want to be a top 10 program, but we also want to be thought of as one of the best places to work and the best places to learn about physical therapy anywhere in the country. So it's really about the people, and I'm grateful to all of the people that have walked this journey with me, and I wish everyone all the success in the world as we go forward.